Welcome back to Mentority. In today's video, we're diving into the exciting world of writing a book, using the incredible capabilities of ChatGPT. Before we start learning how to write a book with ChatGPT, it is crucial to learn about the different types of books. Although there are many different types of books like fiction, non-fiction, drama, poetry, autobiography, travel, history, religious, and many more. However, describing about so many types of books is out of scope of this video. Therefore, we will discuss about the two main types of books in this video, which are fiction and non-fiction books. How to write a non-fiction book with ChatGPT. Writing a non-fiction book with ChatGPT is easy. However, before you start writing your book with ChatGPT, it is crucial to carry out detailed research on the topic you are writing about. Remember that ChatGPT is not a replacement for any writer, it can only work as your companion. It can accelerate your writing process, but you must add your personal touch to the non-fiction book you are writing. I have been using ChatGPT for a long time, and I realize that you need to provide it with the best prompts if you want beneficial outcomes from this AI tool. So, I would suggest that you conduct detailed research on a topic and then ask ChatGPT to help you write. Introduction to Nonfiction Writing with ChatGPT. Before we embark on this exciting journey, let's get a quick overview of how ChatGPT can be your partner in crafting a remarkable nonfiction book. ChatGPT is an AI language model that can help you brainstorm ideas, outline chapters, and even generate content. Let's see how it all works. Crafting a clear book outline. Every successful nonfiction book starts with a well-structured outline. ChatGPT can assist you in creating an organized outline for your chapters. Just ask it to outline the chapters of your book, like this. Generate an outline for a self-help book on time management. Or, outline the chapters for a guide to healthy eating habits. The response for the first prompt by ChatGPT will be like this, with a few minor changes. Chapter 1, Understanding the Importance of Effective Time Management. Introduction to Time Management. Identifying Time Wasters. Setting Priorities and Goals. And so on, including around 9 to 10 chapters. Similarly, for the second prompt, ChatGPT may respond like this. Chapter 1, The Fundamentals of Healthy Eating. Introduction to Nutritional Balance. The Role of Macronutrients. Incorporating Whole Foods in Your Diet. And so on, until 9 to 10 chapters. After you are done with generating outlines, it's now your chance to read the outlines and use the research that you carried out earlier on the topic. Find out any extra chapters that you need to add in this outline of your nonfiction book. Once you have your outline, it's time to develop the content of your chapters. Use ChatGPT to generate detailed explanations and insights for the chapters of your nonfiction book. Ask ChatGPT to generate the content one by one for every subtopic of the chapter. For instance, let's say you are writing a book on time management. Ask ChatGPT to write the first section of your first chapter, The Fundamentals of Healthy Eating, which is Introduction to Nutritional Balance. Now, read the section carefully and see if you want to add or change anything in it. Ask ChatGPT to add or make changes in the section, and then copy and paste the content as your book manuscript. Repeat the same procedure for every section of your first chapter, and then for the second, and so on. This is the most effective way to write a book with ChatGPT. Adding engaging anecdotes in your manuscript. Anecdotes and real-life examples make your nonfiction book manuscript relatable and engaging. Use ChatGPT to help you create vivid anecdotes that resonate with your readers. For instance, you can use the following prompts to generate such engaging anecdotes with ChatGPT. Share a personal story about overcoming a challenge through resilience. Or, provide an anecdote about someone transforming his health through small lifestyle changes. ChatGPT may reply to these prompts as following. In my journey to climb Mount Everest, I faced blizzards and exhaustion, but determination kept me going. And meet Sarah, who went from couch potato to marathon runner by gradually incorporating daily walks. If you have any idea or real life experience, then you can add it in your nonfiction book manuscript as anecdotes. Ask ChatGPT to make your experience more engaging and attractive for readers, and then add it to a relevant chapter of your nonfiction book manuscript. Incorporating data and research. Adding data and research lends credibility to your nonfiction book. ChatGPT can help you integrate statistics and research findings seamlessly. Try prompts like: include statistics about the rise of e-commerce and its impact on traditional retail. Incorporate recent studies on the benefits of a plant-based diet for cardiovascular health. You can also ask ChatGPT to write a few paragraphs on the topic you found in your initial research. ChatGPT may reply as follows: e-commerce sales surged by 32% in the last year, while brick-and-mortar stores experienced a 20% decline. Studies show that adopting a plant-based diet can lead to a 15% reduction in the risk of heart disease. Remember that these are just examples. Replies of ChatGPT would be very long in some cases, from a few sentences to a lot of paragraphs, depending upon the prompts you provide. However, before you use the data-related content of ChatGPT, make sure to check its reliability and validity on the internet. It might be possible that ChatGPT generates imaginary data and statistics on your topic. This is why I asked you to carry out proper research on the topic before you even ask ChatGPT to write an outline of your nonfiction book. Personal touch and editing. If you are an experienced and famous nonfiction book author, then you must maintain the quality and integrity of your books. You would have a large reader base, and you must maintain the quality in your writing, even when you are using ChatGPT to write a nonfiction book, otherwise, you may lose your loyal readers and fan base. Remember that ChatGPT can act like your companion or assistant, who could help you writing a nonfiction book. While ChatGPT assists in generating content, remember to infuse your personal touch and editing skills to make the book uniquely yours. AI is a tool, and your creative voice, which gives your nonfiction book its authenticity. How to write a fiction book with ChatGPT. Now that you know how to write a nonfiction book with ChatGPT, let's dive into the next topic: writing a fiction book with ChatGPT. Writing a fiction book is much more challenging, and you should have a rough blueprint of the story, its characters, a few scenes, etc., before you even ask ChatGPT to help write a fiction book. Remember, ChatGPT is not a magical wand that you can wave and have a fiction book ready for you. You should be an experienced fiction book writer, or should have written at least one or two fiction books before even logging into ChatGPT to create a fiction book. Brainstorming ideas and developing characters. One of the first steps in writing a fiction book is brainstorming creative ideas and developing compelling characters. ChatGPT can help you generate long and engaging content for your readers through effective prompts to spark your imagination. For example, you can use following prompts to start your fiction book writing journey. Create a character who is an introverted detective with a unique pet. Or describe the background of a small town that hides a mysterious secret. ChatGPT may reply as follows to these prompts: meet Detective Emily, an introverted investigator who has a psychic parrot named Jasper. Or the small town of Eldridge seems idyllic on the surface, but it conceals a portal to a magical realm. Do experiments with your ideas on the story, characters, and scenes of your fiction book. Ask ChatGPT to provide ideas while you brainstorm. ChatGPT uses complex AI algorithms to provide you the best replies to your prompts. I am sure it can help you write a fiction book. Crafting engaging scenes. Crafting scenes that captivate your readers is essential for a fiction book. ChatGPT can help you generate detailed descriptions and dialogues for your scenes. You can try following prompts for an engaging scene. Write a scene where two characters have a heated argument in a library. Or describe a magical forest where the protagonist discovers a hidden artifact. ChatGPT may reply as follows to these prompts: amidst the rows of dusty books, Emma's voice rose in anger as she confronted James about his betrayal. And the magical forest exudes an ethereal glow, and as Sarah ventures deeper, she uncovers a shimmering amulet beneath a mossy rock. Adding suspense and twists. Adding suspense and unexpected twists is what keeps readers hooked. Use ChatGPT to brainstorm plot twists and surprises for your story. For instance, you can use following prompts for adding suspense and twists to your fiction book. Devise a plot twist where the mentor turns out to be the main antagonist. Or write a scene where the protagonist discovers a hidden message in an old journal. ChatGPT may reply with following outputs to your prompts. The mentor's true intentions are revealed, as he unveils a sinister plan to control the city. And as Sarah deciphers the faded ink, the journal unveils a cryptic message that hints at a long-lost treasure. Fine-tuning and creative collaboration. Again, remember that ChatGPT is just your companion or assistant in writing a fiction book journey. It becomes more relevant in case of fiction, because you must maintain your own voice and writing style, even if you are taking help of ChatGPT. Being a fiction book writer, it becomes mandatory to maintain your own voice, style, and tone, otherwise you'll lose your most valuable reader base. Remember, ChatGPT can provide a starting point, but your creative touch is what makes your story unique. Use the generated content as a foundation, and add your style, emotions, and personal flair. It's like a creative collaboration between you and AI. Final remarks. I've shared the most plausible prompts in this video, which provides an overview of the best prompts you can use for writing a book with ChatGPT. However, prompts can be very long and complex, which provides you the best outputs. You can also check our full tutorial on how to generate effective prompts in our ebook Beginner's Guide to Earn Money from ChatGPT. If you are ready to unlock the potential of ChatGPT and start earning money, then you must check this ebook. It is packed with practical tips, strategies, and step-by-step instructions to help you get the most out of your ChatGPT AI tool. Whether you're a freelancer, content creator, or entrepreneur, this guide will show you how to leverage ChatGPT's capabilities and turn them into a lucrative source of income. Don't miss out on this chance to supercharge your earnings. Check the link in the description to grab your copy now and embark on your journey to financial success with ChatGPT. And there you have it. Writing a book with ChatGPT is an exciting journey that blends your imagination with AI-powered assistance. If you are really serious about writing a book with ChatGPT, I suggest you to use the paid plan of ChatGPT. Use the prompts we discussed to kickstart your writing process and watch your fiction or non-fiction books come to life. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with fellow aspiring writers. Thanks for joining us on Mentority, where we empower your creative aspirations.